Hi, I'm Charlie. I'm the ASU women's basketball coach. Welcome to our new home, the Weatherup Center. Just really want to thank everybody who helped contribute to building our brand new facility. It's been a long time coming and we just appreciate it so much. So without further ado, let's show you around. Janae Fulcher, Alex Earle, take it away.
What's up everybody? I'm Alex.
I'm Janae.
And welcome to ASU Cribs. Over here is our training and weight room facility that is still in construction. And this over here is the beautiful Weatherup Center. So let's head on in.
Welcome to the ASU Women's Basketball Team locker room. As you can see, we have our lockers. Everyone has their own individual chair with their drawers in their closets. Right here, we have our big screen TV. We can, we're hanging out, getting ready for practice. We can watch TV. We have an iPod deck, plays our iPods, control pad, comes out through the speaker, and we're just hanging out, getting ready for practice. Now for the bathroom. Here we have our high-tech bathroom stalls. We have our toilets that are energy efficient, save a lot of water, so you know we're not using too much energy in here. And here, these are our stalls. We have individual stalls with nice tile, and we have our rainflow shower heads that flow from the top and it just falls on you real nice, you know? So not too bad, not too shabby.
Alright, this is our gym. Now if we haven't told you already, this side is the women's side and on the very opposite side it's all identical, it's the men's side. So they have the exact same gym except flip-flopped on the other side. We have 8 hoops, 3 on this side, a main college length court, and 3 hoops on that side. We can move over to the electronics.
This is my favorite part of the gym, the iPod dock. Plug your iPod in here, plays throughout the entire gym. It's great for open gyms. Here we have our remote, our TV, and up there we have our video camera where coaches film in case we need to watch something on here during practice so we make sure we get the things we need to get down and get straight to business.
Alright, we showed you around the gym. Let's head on into the film room.
We go through plays, everything. We have these 2 whiteboards, and in addition, we have these whiteboards right here so we can go over plays, other teams' plays. And here we have our projection board, which we watch film on, other teams' film, and basically anything that you need to watch on here, we can. So
let's head on upstairs to the coach's office.
It takes a while to get up the stairs, so this is what we do, pass the time, because it takes a long time.
This is our lounge. It's right outside the coach's office. This right here, we felt it was a stair to show you this. We get this every time we beat our rival U of A. Let's head on out to the balcony.
Here we have our balcony. You know, every crib has a balcony. Beautiful view.
We have our indoor football facility, aka the bubble.
We have gymnastics, softball, and soccer right over here. Now we're gonna take you inside to see our coaches.
Okay, now we're upstairs where our coaches' offices are located. Down this way, we have our director of operations, we have our assistant coach, and our manager offices.
Hey, I'm Laura.
I'm Christina. We're just finalizing the schedule for the season.
Come check us out this year at Wells Fargo Arena.
How are you guys doing? This is the manager's room right here. This is where we break down all the film for our upcoming opponents, for coaches, things like that. We're actually breaking down some film right now.
Yes, sir. Oh, can you stay leading? Down this way, we have our associate head coaches. We'll go to the first office. This is Coach Meg's office.
Hey, everybody. I'm Meg. Welcome to the Weatherup Center in my office. The players and coaches, we're so grateful for this facility and we can't wait to get practices started and to be able to use it every day.
All right, we'll go down to Joseph's office.
Becky.
Always a surprise. This is Joe.
How's it going, Joe?
I just broke my sparking mask. I'm not happy with you guys right now.
It's not our fault, Joseph.
Now I gotta put a staple in Sparky.
Joseph has ruined about four of our takes, so let's move down before he ruins this one.
This is our conference room. Again, we have the big screen. This is where our coaches meet and conversate about what we need to do to, you know, get with the next opponent. Their NBC is actually thinking about filming The Apprentice in here, so check it out. The war room. This is where our coaches talk about what we need to do. It's a flat screen, and there's three whiteboards here, so in case they need to save anything or want to start something new on a different board, they can just switch boards.
This is our head coach's office, Charlie Turner Farm. Now this is a heck of an office. It's big, it's spacious. Her desk, you see she always has work to do, she's always busy. She has a big screen in front of her. She has her electronics to the right in case, you know, she wants to watch any game film, she focuses on anything we have to do.
And here at AFC we have the best views, I mean, in the United States, so feel free to take a look. Now it's time for you guys to go. I don't know what you gotta go, but you gotta get up out of here because we have a gym. Gotta go! Gotta go!
Well, I guess we're out of time. I hope you enjoyed your tour. We didn't really get to show you everything, but I know you got a sense of our wonderful new facility. So we're going to get back to work and keep plugging away because next stop for the ASU Women's Basketball Program is a national championship title. Have a great day.
This is our beautiful gym. Now, if we haven't told you all, we'll start over. All right, now we're upstairs where all the coaches' offices are located. Down this way, we have our director. So when our practices are taken from the camera to the TV, it goes to the film room. So now we're gonna head on in there.
In the U.S., you gotta have the elevator in your crib. So, you know, we're about to take this elevator up to the coach's office. So, you know.
It takes a while, though.
It's okay. It's all right.
We got hardwood floors, though.
Hardwood floors, you know. Steel everywhere. Get some elevator music. We don't have any. So, we'll just make it up. We'll just make it four. Go to the set.
Takes a long time. Let's go.
We do this. Second floor. We go to second floor. All right, you sure? We're fortunate to have a men and a women's side. On the women's side, there's a court, locker room, and coach's office. And there's exactly the same side on the men's.
Oh my God!
Personally, I like to use the handicap bathroom because I can't get my hair wet.
Sparky?
Sparky?